Good morning, students. In the previous class, we learned about the first question. No, today parallelogram GRAM with GR equal to AM equal to 5 cm, RA is equal to MZ is equal to 6.2 cm, and angle R is equal to 85 degrees. Okay. So first, what is given here? Given GR equal to AM equal to 5 centimeters, RA equal to MG equal to 6.2 centimeters and angle R equal to 85 degrees. Okay, first what we have to do? Draw the rough sketch of parallelogram GRAM. G R A M. Okay, now start the construction. First, take ZR equal to 5 centimeters. Draw a line segment G R equal to 5 centimeters. Next, construct angle R equal to 85 degrees. Take the protractor, keep it on R. So, outer scale you have to measure it. Angle R equal to 85 degrees. Okay. Now join that line. Can put the point Y. Okay. Next, what is given? RA equal to 6.2 centimeter. Take the compass, measure 6.2 centimeters on scale. Okay, 6.2 centimeters. Keep it on R. Draw an arc on RY. So here this line and arc will be intersect. Now here you have to put the point. What is that point? A. Okay. Next, you have to construct the fourth vertex. How to construct? Here angle R equal to 85 degrees. You drawn here. Now put the angle here. Next, GR equal to AM equal to 5 centimeters. That means A 5 centimeters. You have to take it. With center A, draw an arc here, 5 centimeters. And next, RA equal to MG equal to 6.2 centimeters given. So, you have to take 6.2 centimeters. With center G, draw an arc. Here, see, look at here. These two arcs will be intersect here. No, you have to put the point here. M. Okay, now join GM and join AM. Okay, now complete the parallelogram GRAM. Okay, now what you have to write? Now you have to write the construction steps. What is the first step? Draw a rough sketch of parallelogram GRAM. And next, what we have to construct here? Draw GR equal to 5 centimeters. And next, third step is construct angle R equal to 85 degrees. Next, fourth step, what we have to do here? With center R as और ये इक्वल टू 6.2 सेंटीमीटर रेडियस. ड्रॉ एन आर्क. ओके, नेक्स्ट व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, जॉइन आर ए एंड द सिक्स्थ स्टेप, फोर्थ वर्टेक्स एम. ओके, ड्रॉ एन आर्क विथ सेंटर ए एम इक्वल टू 5 सेंटीमीटर एंड एम जी इक्वल टू 6.2 सेंटीमीटर्स. जॉइन जी एम एंड ए एम, हैंस द पैरेललोग्राम जी आर ए एम इज फॉर्म. ओके चिल्ड्रन, कैन यू अंडरस्टैंड द कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड द स्टेप्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट सी इन एक्सरसाइज 3.4, सी सम रेक्टेंगल एफ एल ए जी विथ साइड्स एफ एल इक्वल टू 6 सेंटीमीटर्स एंड एल ए इक्वल टू 4.2 सेंटीमीटर्स गिवेन. सो हियर रेक्टेंगल मीन्स ऑपोजिट साइड्स आर इक्वल. सो हियर टू मेजरमेंट्स आर गिवेन, एफ एल एंड एल ए. You have to find it. And what is the angle you have to take on the rectangle? It will be 90 degrees. Okay? So take 90 degrees and construct this rectangle. This is the homework for you. Next, we'll go to the next exercise, 3.5. Next, quadrilateral PQRS with PQ is equal to 3.6 centimeters, QR equal to 4.5 centimeters, RS is equal to 5.6 centimeters. Angle PQR equal to 135 degrees and angle QRS equal to 60 degrees given. So here two angles are given. Okay, so first given PQ equal to 3.6 centimeters, QR equal to 4.5 centimeters, RS equal to 5.6 centimeters, angle PQR equal to 135 degrees and angle QRS equal to 60 degrees given. So first you have to draw the rough sketch. PQRS. Now construct the quadrilateral. First, draw a line segment PQ is equal to 3.6 centimeters. 0 to 3.6. PQ equal to 3.6 centimeters. Next, take a protractor. Angle PQR equal to 135 degrees given. Now keep it on Q. So outer circle take it 135 degrees. Draw a line. Okay. Put X here. Next, what you have to do? QR equal to 4.5 centimeters given. Take a compass, measure 4.5 centimeters with ruler. Draw an arc. See here, this line and arc will be intersect here. You have to place a point here. Arc. Next, what is given here? Angle QRS equal to 60 degrees. Here angle R will form, no? So keep it the protractor on R. So outer circle take it 60 degrees. Join the line. this will be y. And next, what is given here? R is equal to 5.6 centimeters. Measure with ruler 5.6 centimeters. Keep it on R. Draw an arc. This line and arc will be intersect here. Have to put the point S. Okay. Now join PS. Okay. Now it will form quadrilateral PQRS. Okay. So here Q equal to how many degrees? 135 degrees. QR equal to 4.5 centimeters. Angle R 60 degrees. RS 5.6 centimeters. Okay. Now write the steps. Draw a rough sketch of quadrilateral PQRS. Draw a line segment PQ equal to 3.6 centimeters. Next, construct angle Q is equal to 135 degrees. And next step, with center Q as center, QR equal to 4.5 centimeters, draw an arc. Join QR. Next, construct angle R equal to 60 degrees. With R as center, what is the centimeters we get? R S is equal to 5.6 centimeters. Draw an arc. Join P S. Hence, quadrilateral P Q R S is formed. Okay, children, this is a quadrilateral P Q R S, and these are the steps. Okay, next. Second question, see quadrilateral LAMP with AM is equal to MP is equal to PL is equal to 5 centimeters. Angle M equal to 90 degrees and angle P equal to 60 degrees. You have to construct these. All values are, three measures are given here, 5 centimeters and two angles are given. Okay, you have to do this one homework. I will check it. Okay, goodbye.